fine, Sunshine.
You saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
He went underground. Bard stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give this city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Right. Guess I'm not talking you out of this.
The storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos. So expect trouble.
Work. can squeeze by. The way underground. No one in the hospital ever noticed all this. Thank you. Here goes. Tyrell.
I got through. They're willing to negotiate. They'll call off the strike if, and this is one big ass if, we can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
This way.
We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done.
Override key successfully generated.
What have we here?
Override key removed.
Lockdown is in effect. Employees are advised to carry override.
Override complete.
An antigen sample. I'll definitely need this for the vaccine. This must be what powers it. Thank you. These are combined with antigens to increase immune system response.
Begin vaccine synthesis. Place the materials in the chamber. Finding vaccine.
Yes.
Synthesis complete. Please remove the vaccine canister.
What name is this place? Nikolai, don't! The city needs that vaccine!
More than I do. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now, I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So, let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat art. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good!